thank you for checking in with Maine's Total Weather. Our meteorologist, Sarah Long. Let's get right to Monday's storm. We have a very quiet Sunday on tap with some sunshine and not as much wind as what we saw the first half of the weekend. So actually really pleasant day on Sunday. Then clouds start to increase later in the day. Should make for a beautiful sunset, but those clouds are ahead of our Monday storm. Here's what I expect to impact us the most, the snow. And then on top of that, the ice. We are going to get some mixing with some sleet and eventually a change over to some rainfall. Wind won't be as much of a concern, and tides and erosion won't be a concern either. So here we go through Sunday, nice and bright. Even the mountains starting to clear out a bit, Jess. In time for those clouds to start to move back in from southwest to northeast. So here we are Sunday evening. Clouds are taking over by 7 o'clock in the evening. It's going to be right around midnight that we start to get our first flakes moving in through York County, also Portland, back towards Sebago. And then by 5 o'clock in the morning, that's when we'll be tracking some mixing. So especially up and down I-95 toward Portland, and then along the very immediate coastline from Route 1 toward the coast, we will likely see some rainfall mixing in as well. The thing is, the wind won't be that strong off of the water, so I actually expect that this rain snow line is going to be a little bit closer to that I-95 corridor, especially as you head east of Standish. I do think Lewiston could get into a little bit of sleet, but in terms of rainfall, I think we're talking immediate coastline. So that forecast model a little bit overdone when it comes to the rainfall. Most of us hanging on to the snow and sleet, especially inland. And then we could actually get a few sunny breaks before that sun sets just after 4 o'clock on Monday. So your storm forecast, here's what I expect for totals. I expect 1 to 3 along the immediate coastline, 3 to 6 just inland, 6 to 9 as you head through some of the foothills, and a chilly stretch on the way for the end of the week.